Well, there's no restriction when you're using garden design for you to stick to garden design. Here's one of our students who is obviously keen on fishing, and this has been done in the GardenCAD environment.